Well, the Porsche isn't released yet, so we're still driving the Ruf. It's the Ruf GT3 race at beautiful Watkins Glen, the boot. Watkins Glen, boot. Matt Malone in the number 7 car starts 8th place. Look who it is. It's Adey Coba Lopez. And Jason Dunnington's even in the race. Oh, Scott's in here too. So here we go, guys. Place your bets. It's a 30-minute race. And don't forget about the traction control button so you get epic starts. I think it's this one. Yeah, it's this button. So when the red lights come on, that's when you push the button. And you go super fast. Standing start, you know. That's true, officer. So here we go. Oh. I don't know, Bramish. Shouldn't they be up already? I don't know. I thought there's practice sessions up. Yeah, this is a fixed setup. Yep, fixed race series. Yep, that is correct. Here we go.
Green flag.
Well, that's how you do it, sort of.
Still there.
I should probably back down.
Still there. Vic.
Oh, not that big.
That kind of spun the tires a little bit too much. Hopefully we can catch up to that lead pack. They're super fast, though. Whoa, Billy. Oh, really? Make one mistake, you go for the pass?
Good job.
I guess I would have done.
Still there?
Ah, dang it. I screwed up. Just a little anxious. Oh, big wreck behind me. He's over into the catch fence, folks.
Fatality.
Oh, we're going to have to take a look at that replay. Hey, Flowey. Off track, dang it. It was my fault? Yeah, definitely. What's with this car? Oh my gosh. At least I saved it.
Still there at the door. Clear, clear.
Dang it.
Still there.
Whoa. Oh, really, Samantha? Ooh boy, it'd be a miracle if we get top five now. Suck. Yeah, driving force GT. Fifth place is 7 seconds up the road. Oh, Billy. Hit that curb. I need more practice in this. I can tell. More practice required. I am the number 7 car, so we only have to pass one car. I'm having a hard time keeping up with them.
we work together, I think we can get kept up.
Lap traffic.
This is the first time in four races I survived lap one, turn one. Now I'm just learning the track.
Well, we're kind of in the same boat. This is my very first time in the car, and I had a lap in it, so but I know the track, so.
Turn that wheel. Push that throttle. I saved it. Okay, we're good.
Be careful going through there.
He's moving. That's third place. Screwed up.
On your right. Clear.
Freaking netcode, what the heck was that all about? I didn't really expect him to do that. Freaking 4X for that. Dang it, dude. Lost time on the other guy. One position, I get fifth. Miracles can happen. Hey, Yassine, what's up, dude? Alright, see ya, Samantha.
Steamy roller.
Good luck, buddy, and bit them all a smile.
Whistler? Dropping a $10. Dropping it hot. Thank you, buddy. I appreciate that. I'm gonna win the race just for you. Welcome. team orders. Get top five. Oh, Fuisco, yeah. Yeah, no. Ooh, good job, though. I want to catch this guy so bad. Well, there is a turn there. Hopefully, number six car doesn't cause us any issues if we get caught up. Although he's right on his ass, I don't know. Oh, he's going for it. Yes! Draft. I need to get in this draft here. Oh my god, car. Oh, I suck. I'm trying to set that turn up. Just get major understeer. Oh my god, this car. Sorry, Javi. Thank you. Yeah, 10 minutes to go. What I need is for the number 6 car to run away so Medi doesn't have a draft anymore. Oh, now he's blinking. Yeah, wiggly bum. Almost in draft. He had a moment there. Here we go, boys. Let's go. Hit turn one good here, and we'll be all right. I know a number 11 car has ideas, but hopefully he waits.
Steamy roller.
Unbelievable.
I don't want to save it. I want to say bite them all, Kakaros. Where is the Suarez smile?
Another $10. Where's those Kakaroses when you need it? Thanks, Whistler. Go faster, Matthew. Matthew Raymond Malone. Worth it. Mm-hmm. How did I get so many incident points already? 5 minutes to go.
Try, bro.
Oh yeah, we had that 4X. Just a bunch of off tracks, I guess. Come on, that's not an off track. Oh, I want top five so bad. I have a feeling he's gonna fight me for it. Don't hit the wall. Oh my god. I wasn't about to lift on that. We might get white flag. Maybe two more. White flag.
Clear.
Oh shit. Why? Why like that, Malone? Why? Why did I have to do that? I thought I was gonna get to the right of him. Yeah, Dustin called it. Top five. That was savage, bro. Oh my god. I wanted to race him. I saw him getting loose. I was like, ooh, here's my chance on exit, right?
Checker flag.
Oh, man. Did he recover?
Well done.
Oh, he kind of recovered.
Done.
Man, that was intense, bro. Let's take a look at it. Dang it, dude. Yeah, he gets really loose. I'm like, ugh. Oh, see, then he corrected it. Yeah. Dang it. It looked like he was going to the inside there. Take a look at it again from my cockpit view. I mean, I hit him. It's my fault, but... Oh boy. Turkey timeline, here it is. Three wide? Are they crazy? Yeah, Netco. He said no worries, he was trying to catch a slide. That's what it looked like. So did a day Cobo Lopez win? I think he did, yeah. Lap 2 wreck replay. Where was... This is lap 1, it should pop up. This must have been it, huh? Maybe not. Oh no, that's me. Number 7 car. Oh, netcode big time. Oh no. Yeah, he's into the fence. That was it there. Crazy, dude. This car is pretty fun, but it can cause issues. There you go.